Ulinzi Stars are still top of the table with 38 points after playing 19 matches. The military men will face in-form Gor Mahia in a mouth-watering clash at the Nyayo National Stadium from 7 p.m. on Wednesday. Former champions Tusker FC are second with 36 points. Last year's champions Sofapaka are third with 35 points, while Mathare United are placed fourth with 31 points, same as Gor Mahia, but with a superior goal difference. In golf, James Kamte is the winner of this year's KCB Golf Tour Grand Finale. He shot a 3-under par 68 for a total of 3-under par 281 as the regional tour came to an end. Elsewhere, the Kenya Intermunicipality Games, KIMSA, kicked off at the Afraya Stadium in Nakuru. The games will entail over 19 sporting disciplines, including volleyball, football and tennis. In today's games, in the men's tug of war, Nairobi beat Nakuru Municipality. In the women's category, Nakuru beat Kisumu. And finally, the inaugural baby crawling competition was held at the Peter Kipkosia School in Nairobi's Umoja Estate. The competition, which was sponsored by Vision Sisters Group in partnership with Marvel and CSA, brought together more than 100 children from the area. The event was divided into various age categories ranging from 2 to 6 years. Winning babies received various prizes and 1 month's supply of diapers.